Through deep oaken valleys and dark mountain passes, cross river and lake and occasional strait. My feet love the water, the knee-high wild grasses. Man-made cobblestone is not up to my gate. I tread the wild places, I know the rock landing, the hunting trail, country road, highway and track. I climb the cliff faces, my world ever standing on earth and made floor from the countryside back. I sleep under starlight and breath catching heather. Sometimes I rest in the dark forest nook, the burrows, the bracken in rain or cloud weather. The fallen leaf trusses a roof in my crook. My wandering ways lead to clearings of hollow. The hill is my country, the road is my home. The forest, the woodland, the green pasture fallow. I find ever peace when the further I roam. I am the rough weather, the soft trodden route, the trail to the backlands, the marshland, the glade. I am the cool water, a crickling spout that travels the lost ways through undergrowth shade. Someday you may meet me in the golden fields of grain, across the cold deserts or shoreline by night, the sloping wild hillins or rooted old by-lane that know the forgotten and carry the right. And when our paths crossing, our eyes meet and catching, greet me with a smile and the nod of a friend. For I will know dwellings and they'll know my singings, this traveler's tale from beginning to end. This traveler's tale from beginning to end.